it's hard to win championships. And that was very evident this weekend.
Mavericks in control up front. The Mavericks score. Nick Rivera getting a pass at the top of the goal crease and rams it into the glove side.
Has to draw up to Zamolik at the point.
Shot it out and the Mavericks score with Parker Toomey. Toomey on a deflection right down the middle, and the Mavericks now with a commanding 2-0 lead. Pitches a fluttering puck out. It's rolling right down the middle, and it scores! Josh French got it out of the zone, and the Mavericks going to win this game with 44 seconds to get.